Fixing this old rice cupboard.
Quicker than the bread.
Yay!
And everybody happy!
So, Baro, would you like to eat pancakes for breakfast?
Yes!
Pannenkoek voor ontbijt? Ja? Dan hebben we even de schoenen in.
Post pannenkoek?
Post. Nou, drink je drink.
Geel, oranje, blauw. Niet van mij.
Ik ga pannenkoekjes eten.
Ik ben een
jacket. Jacket? Of trouser? Why? Cold? Hey, but we're going to have breakfast in front of the fireplace.
Oh.
Because it was so cold. I heated the fire and I keep it on now, small fire, and then we're having breakfast in front of the fireplace. Yes? Yes, with this cupboard you can climb, but other cupboards you might fall with the cupboard and all. The cupboards, the cast and all fall, you actually. This cast is heel zwaar. But later you will be hot in front of the fireplace.
Now, almost done. Okay, there's another job waiting again. Oh, these ones. Oh, we gave to
you. We gave it to you?
Yes.
Oh yeah, for Christmas, in Holland.
No.
Oh, and then they gave it here. Oh yeah. Van action, Seika. From the action. Action, we love you.
Fixing this old rice cupboard. I forgot the Bahasa Indonesian name, it's for beras. We screwed up. Actually, we bought a very good one.
And then they screwed us, they gave us the bad one. So, I have to fix this. This came off. It's very bad wood.
Alright, see you at the breakfast floor in front of the fireplace.
And action, we miss you. Yeah.
Okay, we're going to have breakfast now.
From the fireplace, small
this
fire.
This is the first part of the vlog, but we would like to say good morning.
Good morning.
Hey, yeah. Maimuntag.
Selamat pagi, maimuntag. Magandang umaga.
Yeah, what else? Good morning. Bonjourné. Bon matin, eigenlijk. What else?
What else?
This is
Kabinati.
This
is the mama.
That's
mom. This is Kabinati. Okay, we are out with kids. We have 6 kids here, and we are Dutch Filipino family. We have vlogging from Indonesia.
You probably didn't want to exclude anyone, but we don't know all the language of the world, huh?
Yeah.
So we have 6 kids.
Is that already?
Yes. And so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can you quickly say your names, guys? Baruchel.
Baruchel.
Daar, kijk, de camera.
Baruchel.
Twee namen.
Baruchel-Kenan.
So, Mariah, what are we having for breakfast?
Dutch pancakes.
Yes.
We have a tower of pancakes since we are a big family, as you can imagine.
Yeah, that's even enough, probably. If you have 4, the small pancakes.
4, just 4.
And you just get all that, haven't
So we enjoy being in a fireplace instead of having our breakfast here, especially these days. It's raining a lot. It's cold.
Yeah.
Can you imagine cold in Indonesia? Yes, it is cold here in our mountain.
Very windy, jongens. And what are we having this afternoon?
Pancakes.
We're having
English class.
English class. Yeah, so hopefully the more kids come and then only the four or five girls. Because last time it was only five girls.
They're faithful for.
So we'd rather have faithful kids than not kids. Liever trouwe kindjes dan stoute kinderen. Maar de jongens die waren nog niet stout. Maar there were sometimes kids who wanted to come. And we know they're not, so we have not yet allowed them to come. And
yes.
Well, we're gonna have breakfast. We're gonna enjoy our day. Please enjoy your day. Continue watching.
Yes.
Vergeet niet te abonneren. Yes, we forgot to ask you. Like, subscribe, comment down below. Let's do it. Like, subscribe, comment down below. Let's do it. Like, subscribe, comment down below. Let's do it. Yay! Hey.
Hey, y'all.
Are very serious with their work. So, lihat Nabila. Just do. So cute. Look at that. Mana? Sebentar ya. Cute sekali. Rizka juga. So they made a nice, how do you call that, Ufi? Juggling. Ah, just a mouse. Wait, okay, oh, what a mess on the table. Yeah, later.
Yes, leftover dinner.
Very quiet. No. So we're having leftovers, but at least some chicken and some whatever it is. And then the sauce from the salama. We have a leftover. We have a leftover Hoshaiah. Oh no! And then a chocolate mama. And what? A dirty whatever you are. Then of course we had the kids from this kids couple here, a few of them in it. And you know, and Vivian and I still have a lot of things to do today. So last night it was, well last night, this morning was one half, 1:30. No, not 2:30, 1:30. And we woke up again at 6 o'clock. So we're not gonna make it a bit late tonight. But hey, thanks for watching. And who wants to say, please don't forget
to subscribe.
Please.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Sure.
Don't forget to
share.
Don't forget to like.
Please share, and if you like the video, thumbs up.
Yeah, duimpjes omhoog. Thanks for watching. And we love to hear from you. Vivian, in Dutch. You're too late. Too late. We love to hear the gratis fout met the vuur. Gathering around the oh, I'm too tired. The gas stove, the stove, the comfort. Hoe heet het nou joh? Gasfornuis, gas stove. And it's time to go to bed. And Vivian is boiling some krill eggs. Kwartel eitjes. Very popular in Asia. And so again, thanks for watching, and here you can subscribe, here is a former vlog, and here is another vlog, so please continue watching our vlogs, also the coming videos for now, that you can see, and the kids say bye-bye!